Good morning and welcome to Point Lobos State Natural Reserve. I'm Docent Jan. This morning I'm on the Bird Island Trail, which is at the south end of the reserve here. I bet you can guess how Bird Island Trail got its name. Well, we have a ton of birds around here. We have everything from hummingbirds, peregrine falcons, cormorants, pelicans, seagulls, and night herons. Many others as well. And I bet if I asked what is your favorite bird, there's going to be one that no one will say. It's been described as ugly, gross, even evil. It's a very misunderstood bird. And the one that I'm talking about is the turkey vulture. So I'm here at Bird Island Trail because in the morning, on sunny days, the turkey vultures like to come here and rest in the morning light. A lot of people see them in the trees and they look like they're stalking something. Let's take a look at this bird. A turkey vulture is not a buzzard. It is most related to a stork. You know those animals, those birds that bring babies to families in stories? And what do they have in common? They pee down their leg. Strange thing. But why do they do it? It's called thermoregulation. Big word, what does that mean? It simply means to adjust the body temperature. So when the stork and the turkey vulture pee down their leg, it cools the blood vessels in their feet, which then lowers their body temperature. A turkey vulture has been called nature's cleanup crew. It's been called a scavenger bird. It's a meat eater, a bird of prey, but it is the only bird of prey that is incapable of killing the body that it eats, the meat that it eats. Let's look at the bird physically. Let's start with the head. Do you see there's no feathers? There's just skin. Why would that be important? I have a hint for you. How does it get to the meat that it's eating? Well, it sticks its head inside that carrion. Another big word. What does that mean? Dead meat. That's all carrion is. So if you hear me say carrion, dead meat. So it sticks its head down inside of that carrion. Pretty gross and disgusting. But think about it, if it pulls its head up and it's covered in blood and guts because it's stuck in feathers, that would be even worse. So by the fact that there's no feathers there, it stays a little bit cleaner. So as I said, they hang out here in the morning and they are warming in the morning light. What's it called to adjust your body temperature? You remembered, thermoregulation. Have you ever seen turkey vultures flying? They soar through the air, rarely flapping their wings. And they're able to do this because they're traveling in thermal currents. A thermal current is simply a highway in the air. They've been clocked going 6 hours without ever flapping their wings. And they're able to do this because they're a very lightweight bird despite their size. They can be 2 feet tall and have a wingspan of 6 feet. Have you ever felt misunderstood, that people just didn't get you? Do you remember when I described that turkey vulture as gross, ugly, and evil? Hopefully you understand now that there's more to it than that. But I bet the turkey vulture understands how you feel when you think you're misunderstood. Here's a challenge activity for you. Think of another critter, one with a negative reputation. So investigate, what are some of its unique, helpful, positive qualities? Share those in a video with your classmates and friends, with the understanding that there are no mistakes made in nature. Thank you and have a good day.